So welcome back, Mehm, to the last bit. We're going to finish this now?
We're going to finish right now. Okay, so in there, this is going to cut like that. So 45 degree. We need...
Should I go that way?
Yeah. We need 45 degree. That's 47. All you have to do, hold it on 45, and lock it in. Oh, not move. We just did tiny bit. You're recording on the wrong side.
It's not safe for me to be there. I'm standing with an open blade.
Gillette. Like a Gillette.
Like a guillotine. Like a guillotine.
No, it's a gelatine.
Gelatine.
It's not guillotine.
The guillotine.
Guillotine? Sounds French.
Guillotine for the...
Gelatine.
It's French.
I love the French. Did you know that they invented mayonnaise?
Well, that's right.
Do you know what it's French for?
Razor.
Shut the up and get back to work.
Well, shut the up and then get get back to work. You stop in trouble with me.
I'm gonna clean your left helmet.
Oh, who cares about your helmet?
Maybe.
We'll get you a new one.
Let's go. What else?
What's the next 174 I said?
I don't know.
So that has to be cutting that way. So let's measure this one.
One sec.
What we have. 2 sec.
Two sec.
Seven. Well, let's see what is this color, mate.
Are we actually going to walk in?
No, we're going to fly in. And call. And then turn around. Call around. Yeah. This is getting there. See, this is too long, you. I told you so. You didn't listen to me.
I didn't.
How many times I said to him, how much is too long? How much is too long?
You haven't got any measurements properly, that's what it is.
You shut up. Excuse me, mister, what's this part? We don't even, we got
I won't tell you to hold anything.
Anyway, that's too short too. Anyway, let's go. Come on, you lost your brain. Get in here. Hang on a minute. What was this? So that was a bit long because what was the one we had here? Huh? So what is our measurements here? It meant to be 300, mate, not 322. What was this one? What's this one? Is this the one that one? This is the right one. Oh my gosh, you seriously with me. 315, there you go. 80. What the f when this own? Hang on a minute. What's going on? Well, we got three pits different. Okay, that was the man. Which one was the right one? Alright, we take all this piece and my which one is the right one because you missed them. I can see that you're a dirty face. Now we're gonna say, let's find out which one is this side first.
No.
Yeah. Yes.
No.
It's like puzzle.
No.
You're the puzzle.
Like the puzzle.
You're the puzzle.
Yes, I think. Yes, yes. Okay, move back that way. Where they are anyway, we don't hear them. So what's this? Yes. What's this one then? Oh, there you go. This is the one.
These two
are. And this one is right direction. Right direction. But luck.
Leave that there.
Leave that one there. We gotta get the other one. So which one we needed? At the end of the day, you did not look. None of them was, wasn't it? No, this one. Okay, that's. We can cut a longer piece of this. So we're gonna cut one more that way. 174. We said okay. No. 74. Alright, that should be fine.
Let's guess it.
174.
Let's go see. Oh no, you dumb. You were supposed to. I can't tell you. You asked, I told you, you told me not to tell you things.
Don't tell me things, exactly. Okay, that's fine. Not a big deal. If you know what I did, I'll find out that, did I cut it that way? No, see, this is the thing. I cut it that way. And that was a piece from that, is that right?
Yeah.
Like that. Yeah. I cut it like that, didn't I?
So you should have made that cut, that angled cut on the edge there.
Yeah, I know.
Sipping through the corner there.
It's okay, right. It's okay. So, just, no, one second.
All you have to do is make it, whatever the cut is there, brother, just a straight cut through here. That's all you need
to do.
That's all you need to do. Straight cut. No, not a straight cut there. Shh. Awesome.
So that.
Now,
so that should we go like that and then we gotta cut it this, straight?
Yeah.
Because we have to do cut it straight.
Isn't it? It's meeting another one, Mehm. Mehmy, no. This is where you.
No.
Yes, this is where you. This is the bit at the front, yes?
Okay.
It'll have the same bevel as that, but in the opposite direction if it's at the front. Is it not? Does it not come like that?
No.
On an angle? Because it's the front.
Yeah, but that's meets up with the fireplace, bro.
Oh, flush?
Yeah.
Right, so there's a straight cut.
Yeah. So what I'm going to do, 174. And that should be bang, yeah.
It should be bang.
It should be about another one in your hand. So, hang on.
This is the dead one from the last lot of measurements, right? This is the one you just cut. So your angle cut that you got going on the edge here is the same angle cut you're going to make again, but from the point where the corner of the
wall. Yeah, but like, that's what I'm trying to say. It's all good, man.
So we're back here again, master cutsman.
So that's 9 mil.
Lay the other, yep.
Okay. And then how much are we gonna get off that? Just the blade thingy, it was.
Let's go.
Let's try again. This is like a puzzle.
You're the puzzle.
You're the puzzle. Like the puzzle.
You're the puzzle. Whatever the difference is from that.
Mate. Yeah.
Whatever that measurement is, just in there.
Did you
cut it straight off the end?
That's right. What I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
You won't be this tall.
I'm thinking to cut theirs.
I wouldn't.
47 degree.
Oh, I wouldn't. Go and measure it first.
Let's try again.
Measure twice. Cut once.
There you go, matey. There you go. What?
Yeah, hold up your lawn. There you go. Push it, yeah, just make him meet. Push it towards me. Just push it towards
Teddy,
me.
Teddy, no.
There you go. Make him meet there.
Let's see. That's either gonna go. Can you pull that out a bit?
Yeah.
Like that sort of thing.
And leave a gap between there and the wall.
Okay, so. Alright, sit it straight like that. Let's give the gap a bit there. So this is a bit too short, actually. I reckon that's fine, darkness.
Cool. Just leave it then. Just let it sit then. So how much short do you reckon this is?
Only a few mil.
Let's have a look then. I think you don't measure it. Just, you can do it with your eye. Just get it at the tip. Make the tips meet under my thumb. That's it.
Let's yep, there, a bit more. There you go. There.
Yeah.
I say, because, can you move? I can't see from the camera. Okay, I see, because that is because of that screw as well. So, I'll be honest with you, I wouldn't stress to plaster it.
I'll just plaster it.
Gap it.
Gap it, yeah.
I'm not going to waste the time.
You're done, leave them. Well done, man.
There you go. This is up here.
Give me another one. Well done, man.